Because Court 4 is also taking up a lot of matters of the constitution page.
So court the 3 or... has many law officers.
No, no, I am
good law officers.
So he has to be nasty, but I ignore him always. This time,
all the AG to assist his convenience may be sought. That's all I'm saying.
The
not
AG
trying to undermine anything.
That's just saying.
Because he's not represented here.
No, the learned.
You're projecting your convenience.
No, I'm not projecting.
But my learned.
Both of you are projecting.
It's a very important but very simple, short issue. This is the appointment of the election commission. Today, my lord, it's only the prime minister who decides. We are saying that in accordance with the reports of at least 4 commissions and committees appointed by the government, the selection should not be just with the government, because it's supposed to be a neutral body, and the selection should be by a committee. Our suggestion and the suggestion of several committees has been that same kind of committee which selects the chief of CBI, that is the Prime Minister, Leader of Opposition and the Chief Justice, they should together recommend the selection of the Election Commissioner. And on this, my lord, as I said, there are a large number of reports of several commissions which have recommended this or something similar. And the Constitution merely says that selection will be by the President till such time, appointment will be by the President till such time that a law is made in this behalf. Dr. Ambedkar in his constituent...
Let's not argue, but this needs hearing. Really fix that is
pointing out what the issue is. He had said that it would not be fair or proper to leave the selection only to the government. But thereafter, my lord, they felt that the law will soon be made to provide for a neutral selection committee. But unfortunately, it suits every government which has come thereafter to continue with the same system and leave it only to the government. So we are just seeking that direction in accordance with the directions that were given in Vineet Narayan, Prakash Singh, etc., that till such time that a law is made, let the selection be by this kind of neutral committee. That's the suggestion. So it won't take much time. I will not take
more. There's a second petition which has 3 supplementary issues which are raised. One regarding the protection that is given to the election commissioners apart from the CAC. That's one aspect. Second is having a devoted secretariat for the election commission. And the third is about its draw being on the consolidated fund. Now, all of these issues are essentially both Mr. Bhushan's petition and...
There are two petitions.
Yes, there are 2 petitions, 502 and 502.4.
I must inform your lordship that there is also a third petition which was filed recently. And Justice Rastogi had issued notice in that. Similar issue, same issue. Except there we are also seeking an interim order, so your lordship did not connect it with this one. And your lordship has issued notice and fixed it. It should be coming up soon, after notice. This matter will decide the fate of all the other matters so far as this legal issue is concerned. It's not a very long issue.
We'll sit on 9th of November. That's not.
Yes, yes. That would be fine.
That's all that we have to do.
Yes.
Lord, only one thing, Lord.
Readings are complete.
Readings are complete.
I'm Lord, slightly on a different point. I can't have any objection, Lord. But 9th of November, my Lord, there is already one constitution bench concerning, my Lord, that the Delhi government will be the controlling authority for the civil services also, my Lord. November and December being, my Lord, very few days left, my Lord. There are already 3 or 4 constitution benches fixed, my Lord, because Court 4 is also taking up a lot of matters of the constitution bench.
So court the 3 or... has many law officers.
No, no, I am
good law officers.
He has to be nasty, but I ignore him always. This time also, my Lord. Therefore, my Lord, kindly fix a date, my Lord. My learned friend, Mr. Balbir Singh, is here, my Lord, but we are also appearing there. So,
let it not be put off too long.
Yes, bro.
It's very urgent.
Perhaps I just stick to accommodate you till the 15th of November. That week, because this also has to go on.
Yes, certainly, bro. Certainly.
We'll put it on the 15th of November.
Very good.
Don't worry. I mean, that's.
Bro, 15th of.
15th or 16th, either.
Manoj, 15th of November is Manoj again, but both of us are there, Manoj, in that article section 319, Sukhbir Singh Khera. But this is genuine difficulty.
We have no aid, but then we have to also go on with
it. Certainly.
It's allotted to us.
So
we can't be,
I am not allowed for a second.
In fact, the Attorney General has been directed to assist in this matter.
So that there may not be a problem for you.
Thank you, Gopal. I read the orders.
Sorry,
you should be sorry for what you said.
No,
but
I'm saying he's
convinced. But any date, my lord, other than 15th, that's all.
So 16th, there's no difficulty. 16th, the minister's case is the 16th of lord, November for hearing.
My lord, 15th would.
16th of November.
Lord, can I request? Only a minute.
Can I just say one thing? I'm just saying because a specific direction for the AG to assist, his convenience may be sought. That's all I'm saying.
The
not
AG
trying to undermine anything. That's just saying. Because he's not represented here.
No, the learning.
You're projecting your convenience.
No, I'm not projecting.
My learning.
Both of you are projecting. We are saying that we have taken a call. I think.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Obviously, Manoj, that's ultimately.
Let me make this.
I must tell Mr. Gopal Shankar Narayan.
Seeking
the learning
in the least.
Learned
any date your lordships choose to stand with me.
Learned AG has assigned Mr. Balbir Singh and my.
A common compilation.
That will.
Lord,
instead of. Compilation.
Manoj, instead of 60.
You will make a compilation.
Lord, can I request for a day's accommodation?
Yes,
instead of 60. But not the CB court 4 is on 15th. Not it might spill over. Would your lordships consider 70? Instead
all.
Of 70.
And finally, any date.
What I am 17? Not going to take more than 1 hour to argue this.
That's matter. Right.
That's a very crisp, clean.
So 17th of November. That is it.
Please.
Who will make a
comment? Mr. Upadhyay will make it. Mr. Ashwini Upadhyay will make it.
He's
appearing in
this answer.
Yes.
Hello, Mr. Shyam Gopal, my learned friend, Mr.
Let me make it. Let me make it. I'll make it.
Yes.
I'll make it.
But
Shyam Bhushan.
Lord, everyone will have to coordinate with his office. Lord, his office is busy. Mr. Colleague of Mr. Balbir Singh, Mr. Shyam Gopal, and Mr. Ashwini Upadhyay made it.
Whoever wants to make it, I thought that.
I am happy with anybody making it. I am just saying I am happy to do it myself. But otherwise, let whoever wants to make it, let them make it. I'll give them. In my case, well, the
right.
Document is there.
Kindly fix the person who will make the
comment. Mr. Shyam Gopal and Mr. Ashwini Upadhyay.
Let a young person do it. That's the.
All of us qualify, my lord, to be in that category.
Somebody from your office, you can put together a common convenience warrant containing all the documents which both sides will be relying on before on or by the first November.
Yes,
the time on hold month is there.
That's fine. That's fine.
That's